how are you today? And now I get better from sickness, so I start to cook as normal. And today I also want to show you with a new recipe again. It's about rice crepe with Boronilla Lucida recipe. So let's enjoy with my cooking. Okay, now I'm going to find lemon grass stock. Then I'm going to pick up the fallen leaf. There are some ingredients you may need in this recipe, like lemongrass stock, Boronilla lucida, chili, garlic, and cover lamb leaf, fish sauce, sugar, salt, rice crepe. Okay, now I would like to prepare all vegetables. Then I slice lemon grass stalk. then I start to pour chili. Then add coronella lucida. Add sugar. Add fish sauce. Now it is finished. Then I'm going to prepare rye bread. Then add some salt and some water. And keep it for a while. Slice lemon crust off. Couple lemon leaf and chili. A little water. Select it with me. yummy. The recipe today finished even though the recipe today is so simple, yet it's very yummy. And I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.